You call, we come. It doesn't matter what you look like, how you live, or how you worship. You ask the best of us, and we'll give the best we have. And that's what I think these recruits will do for the city of Burbank.
All of these guys, every single one of them, have heart. I mean, and they have a ton of heart. And I never saw quit in them at all. And they've had some rough days. And on their lowest of low, and no matter how much I got on them, no matter how much we pushed them, they all responded. And I never, ever once saw a guy quit out here.
You how not to die. So we're going to teach them how not to die, but we need to teach them to mentally train themselves to be able to operate when they're fatigued, when they're tired. So in the beginning of the academy, we start out, and our method is to get them as tired as we possibly can. They show up here, and we want to see if they can do a simple thing from moving hose from point A to point B. And pretty much every one of them failed. We finished the academy, and we can basically, Captain White spoke to this, that we can put them to a test, and we know that they can complete any test or any objective that we give them.
3, 2, 1, go.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it.
Shoot down a skyline. watch it on prime time.
Pick up!
Turn up the love now. Listen up now. Turn up the love.
Letter coming out.
Who's gonna save?